lovely boy.
How high do you actually get once you ride up?
When you're only up to 2,000 feet.
Oh, yeah. How high are we at the minute? Oh, is he taking a picture of us?
Yeah.
It was a bit in the picture then.
Clever. Is it?
Got a camera hanging out inside the basket. Otherwise, I haven't spotted it yet. Do you want to turn around and face the camera and take a picture?
I wanted to do it on years. I'm going to do one. My ears are popping.
I know,
my...
Pete Martin, we're 1:15.6 at 2.5. Sun, you can see Chesterfield. Then up to the north, this is Chatsworth Estate down there in Chatsworth. Another side there, you get up over the big moor and drop down.
Sorry,
you can see Ferry Bridge and the power station up there in Yorkshire.
Really? That far away?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
There's ones there on the A1, straight out this way down the side of Chesterfield. You can see right into Lincolnshire as well.
Cool.
And, that's over the Cheshire Gap and getting in towards the Welsh Mountains.
Come to picture that a bit.
Have you seen Ferry Bridge?
I've been in my face.
Is it relaxing?
Yeah. I'll have to get rid of some people again.
How many times a week?
Yeah, yeah, it's about 150 flights this summer. Gorgeous, yeah. by this, it's gorgeous. Nice and crispy and clear, and get some mist around.
Can you, can you influence anything about it, like?
Yeah, the different winds are different heights, so at 3,500 feet we're doing 150 degrees and 10 knots, and then down at 2,500 feet we're doing about 140. 12 knots that way, and then on the ground we're doing nothing, so
no.
We've got to fly up here at different heights to steer the beam to where we're going.
And we can steer it?
We control the direction by controlling the height. We can't steer, there's no steering wheel.
No,
so if I try to make it go up or down, it'll go in different directions.
Oh, I see. Oh, fascinating.
There's a few white buildings just near to that cliff, and it's Mountain Head. Straight from Mountain Head is Manchester because we're foggy right now.
Is it Haddon Hall?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Haddon Hall is just below us on the right side.
Pushed it together. See, Haddon Hall with sun on now. It's nice with sun on. It's a chance looking at that sun.
The basket away from the sunny side, you can see Yulegrey with the church with the tower, and you can see Black Kildale, which runs towards Yulegrey, turns right across the front and then runs away from us on the right hand side. There's Haddon Hall down here. It's interesting.
At least you can see he's on standby.
That bloke gets some.
Be a bit in this, won't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
Munched all day long, but they're not munching.
Yeah. He wasn't there at the briefing when he said that he's your family, was he?